Let's say you have a composition with different shape layers racing to the other side of the composition at different speed. If you then want to change the speed of one of the layers, you might open up the graph editor at the top of the timeline window. Here you'll see all selected graphs, so first you want to click the list icon at the bottom and deselect everything except the speed graph. Now to deselect all speed graphs except for the layer you want to adjust, you have two options. Either you go slightly to the left and click the eye icon and deselect everything except show selected properties. Now you can select properties one by one on the left side of the timeline window and quickly change back to show all properties by clicking the eye icon again and select show graph editor set. Or if you want to permanently deselect all layers except one, put your mouse cursor on the graph editor icon next to the property you want to show, hold down option or alt and click it to deselect all the other layers. This is great for when you, for example, want to isolate 2-3 layers but nothing else. If you like this short time-saving tutorial, you will love my content creation productivity newsletter that I will link in the comment section below. Also subscribe for hundreds of more tutorials just like this one. Keep learning and have a nice day!